which is very abstract, and its meanings have been kind of lost to time. And to this day, people are still trying to decode what it means. And lots of people, you know, travel to Stonehenge from all over the world just to see it and to experience the kind of atmosphere of the place. And I think that's what I really find fascinating, because you know, in today's kind of society, it's very difficult to come across something like that.